he and Kamala Harris are just trying to paper over the carnage. This was the equivalent of some old coot coming into the office and walking around with a clipboard trying to act like he's doing something, and he's not getting anything done.
Inflation surging.
The supply crisis.
Afghanistan.
Conflict with the Chinese.
Gas prices are surging.
An inflation crisis, an energy crisis, a jobs crisis, an Afghanistan crisis, a COVID crisis, a southern border crisis, supply chain crisis.
We did it, Joe.
What am I doing here?